And eventually, I'd love to open my own evil spy school to inspire future generations of evil spies. You're such a good listener today, Boris. Usually, you'd have done something stupid by now.